Kells is best known for one very famous book. This weekend, however, the town is swamped in many literary delights for the first ever visit of the prestigious Hay Festival. Originally started in a small Welsh town 25 years ago, the event has been described as the Woodstock of the mind. The festival has already started, and during the three-day event, people will hear from many famous poets and authors like Germaine Greer, D.B.C. Pierre and Frank McGuinness.
It's fantastic for the town that we have such a big international brand coming to Kells, and this being the spiritual home of the Book of Kells, it couldn't really be a better fit.
In all, there's over 10 so-called pop-up bookshops that have opened for the weekend, selling new and old books in a variety of settings. While this is obviously a literary festival, there are many other events taking place throughout the weekend, including music, theatre, comedy, as well as a number of events especially geared towards children. There's also public art displays, but undoubtedly the main attraction will be the high-profile authors.
Kells will have to put its stamp on Hay at the same time that Hay puts its stamp on Kells. Hay makes it possible for a small town that might be otherwise very inward-looking, which is what Hay on Wye was for most of its history, makes it possible for that town to suddenly leap up and suddenly realise what makes it unique and special.
Parking throughout the town is free for the duration of the festival. Richard Delling, RT News, Kells, County Meath.